that you love is the main cause of your suffering.